On the first page of our story, the future.